Hey guys, welcome back to another video, guys, and today we are going to be doing another episode of the Minecraft series. And this episode, we're going to go caving, which we're going to find diamonds to make stuff. So we're going to bring a lot of dirt for building. We'll bring some, and let's see, we'll bring a crafting table just in case we need craft stuff, and of course, we need nothing else. There's no reason for anything else. Now the only thing that we need is, well, something else. I'm going to go mining over there. Because I saw something. I didn't know where I was gonna mine, but now that I saw this, yeah, I know I'm gonna mine. For right now. I'm just gonna head over there. I'm just going to go ahead and go here because oh, they're not even over here. Oh, they're over there. Oh, well, I didn't see that. So let's head over here. Alrighty, let's see. I have a door, so let's go. You're probably wondering, Adam, why are you going down here? You're right, I don't know, because I thought it would go farther. Whew, that was close. Jeez. I got scared. I was like, it was at this moment. He knew. He freaked out. So I thought I did, but like that, just for two pieces of iron, not worth it. Oh wow. Let's see here. I'm gonna go fishing. That cave is pretty bad, but I do see. No, those connect. Let's go over to that one. My house is not too far away, but I still gotta keep track of where it is. Probably gonna be nothing, but worth a try. Okay, keeps on going, but there shouldn't be nothing up there. Okay, let's see what we have here. Okay. Can I get me deep? Okay, well, this is gonna be a little marker. Let's go, diamonds, let's go. Let's flip and go. Bro, we are flipping gold. Let's flipping gold. Gold. It's probably going to be a dead end, and I just regretted everything. Not such as this. I just saw. Did I just see? Yep. Geode. Okay. Just seeing what's over here. Let's go check out that geode and let's collect some blocks. Nice. Let's go. We can make a telescope. What are those things? Kaleidoscopes. I think that's what they're called. A telescope or a kaleidoscope? I think it's called a kaleidoscope. But we can make one of those because I'm seeing copper like literally everywhere. Let's collect a lot of this stuff. Okay, we're getting a lot of this stuff. 54. Alright, that's pretty much good. Now, we were successful with the diamonds. These markers are keeping me on track. See, we went down here. Wait a minute. I didn't go through here. There has to be some more diamonds. Alright, that's our last piece of dirt. So I guess no more luck. Yeah, pretty much no more, but you know, we found diamonds. That we get and don't pitch a fit. Did I come from this way? No. Okay, maybe didn't pay off. Wait, where was I? Yeah, I remember here. Come back up. Then I think I came from. I had to come from up here, like, where else would it be? Well, thank God. Now, I came from up here, yep. I remember this. Yes. Back on track, baby. So. Yeah, this is way. It's down. So. I was like, oh yeah, we're just gonna put this there. So I know that there was. I know that I came from up here. Yep, look at that. Look at that. That's what the beauty of it is. That's the beauty of it. So you have to place markers to know your way back. If you don't place markers, you might never find your home in Minecraft again. In real life, yeah, you don't have to do that, but. Yeah, you get the point. I guess you do. Now we're going to collect some iron, because that's how you get the kaleidoscope. I'm so sorry if I'm saying it wrong either way. But all them haters don't. Now I'm actually lost. Okay, now I'm really lost. There's some diamonds down there. There is some, I mean, I know there is. But I didn't come through here. What? No, this is not good. Maybe I did lose it. If this world creates itself into something else that I wanted it to be, then I wouldn't be okay. No markers. Where do I live? Maybe down here? No, that's just a patch. Just a patch. Well, we had to be up here. Like, it had to be. I would have marked way before this so it's not. Let's just dig up and see what happens. Bro, this isn't good. But if I come up straight up on my house, then I'm definitely not the one. But why am I barely going anywhere? Bro, which button is this stupid cord? I don't know what. Really not liking this. I've been digging up for so long. So sorry if this video is being long. Right, that we did find two diamonds and an amethyst. But on the bad news, we probably lost our home. Which is where I had every single thing that I had. And then we lost a lot of stuff. Oh, final. Dirt means land. I dig up in the forest. If I dig up in a forest. Oh, no wonder I was lost. I was so far down, and like there was. The cave was like all the way over there. So, no wonder that I was lost. No wonder. I just thought. We don't need iron. You're mad. Okay. So I'm guessing just guys, that's gonna be the end of today's video. I hope y'all have enjoyed, and today's series was just about mining, I guess. We did find two diamonds and this, but before we go, let's make one of those kaleidoscope thingies. They are called a spyglass. Neither. So let's go ahead and get crafting up. Boom. We have ourselves a spyglass. Which is really good for like seeing things, like zooming in, you know what I'm talking about. So like, there's a black sheep. Almost just broke my glass. But yeah. So that's gonna be the end of today's video. I hope y'all have enjoyed. And yeah. As always, peace out, my dude.